The grand old party, all set for a generational shift. Ahead of its three-day conclave, indications of a shift in focus. Rahul Gandhi ensuring the Gen Next stamp on the Congress Chintan Shivir.
That there would be more and more of younger people getting into the mainstream politics. By mainstream politics, I mean into the assemblies, into the parliament, into the various elected bodies.
It won't be said publicly, but Rahul is emphasizing youth to counter this man, an attempt to cut brand Modi to size.
Narendra Modi, jo Gujarat ke mukhyamantri hain, unhi ki charcha kar rahe
hain. The Chintan Shivir will indicate the way ahead for the Congress. There have been two so far, both paved the way for the quantum shifts for the party. But the biggest challenge for the Congress, containing the perceived disconnect with the Aam Aadmi, winning battle 2014, depends on it.
Congress leaders will have to do a tough job in Pink City. The Chintan Shivir is happening at a time when there is a negative sentiment about the UPA government in the country. On the one hand, Congress leaders will have to introspect what went wrong. On the other, they'll have to make strategy how to regain the lost faith of Aam Aadmi. This is Vijayalakshmi with Kamal Hassan Shakil for NewsX from New Delhi.